Well, how's it going this morning, guys?
I don't know.
Confession, how's it going? Well, I'm not Pastor Josh.
Why?
Or horse. You can put cars, girls. Things you cannot put in there. Food of any kind. No food. No liquid. So you can't have nail polish or anything. But you can put soap and you can put washcloths.
Are there snacks?
There are snacks food.
Yeah.
Then you can't put them in there.
Why? It's not a living thing?
We'll go through that at a different day.
Oh.
Okay. So there's a list of things in the box. And so what we would like all of you to do, and the people in the congregation, is to take a box, fill it up with fun things for the kids, and bring it back by November 17th. Our goal as a church is to fill 100 boxes. Last year we did 70, so we need to up our game.
We need 30 more boxes.
Exactly. 30 more boxes, he said. So we need to up our game. So today you can take a box if you'd like. Or you can talk to your parents.
There's a box.
Okay, gosh, you can take mine when we're ready to go. Just wait, I'll tell you where you can get them. There's some downstairs at the door that you can take off that Christmas tree. There's some under the table. But take them after church. Wait, Dexter's pointing there. Let's leave those for last because they look really cool. That will be our last.
The greatest gift.
30, okay. All right. And then when you bring them back, you can put them underneath the Christmas tree again. But you don't wrap them. You just leave the box like it is. Okay? Okay? Got it?
Yes.
Thanks,
Dexter. I got it as well.
Before you leave from this place, I'm going to have Dexter hand each one of you these. These are fun little things to help you remember where they go, okay? I'm actually going to ask Pastor Josh to come in and close with a prayer because he's better at it than me. It's his profession.
All right, let's fold our hands and bow our heads, all right? Dear Lord, right now we just thank you for these young disciples. We thank you for the work that you are doing in their lives. And Lord, we just pray that they would continue to grow in their faith and their relationship with you each and every day. Lord, I pray that you would just put it on their hearts to do something special for another child somewhere else in the world, maybe a child that doesn't have the cool things that we have here in Bloomer. And so, Lord, let us just open our hearts to share your love with your children all over the world. And Lord, we just pray all of these things in your son's name. Amen. All right, you guys can grab a sheet and go sit down with Mom and Dad.